Alright, last time we were starting some side objectives. What the hell was that?
The back computer has detected another round fired from Deadshot's weapon. Are you kidding me?
Looks like I found another Deadshot victim. I should scan this area for evidence.
Zaz needs to stop calling all the time.
The bullet impacted here. Deadshot struck again.
He's killed someone else? Listen, I know you don't want to hear this, but the people in there are all bad guys, right?
Some of the prisoners in here are not your typical bad guys, Barbara. There are a number of political prisoners. People who crossed Strange. Others who were tied into the mayor somehow. There's a pattern here. I just need to figure out what it is.
I'll run a trace on the latest victim, see how they're connected. What about you?
I'm going to check out the location he fired from. The bullet traveled through the water tower. He's obviously using customized high-powered weapons and ammunition. Deadshot left behind a tripod. Maybe it holds a clue about where to find him. Deadshot made a mistake.
He did? That is definitely not part of his MO.
He doesn't know he made it. He used a tripod to steady his shot. The tripod has trace elements of a rust-like metallic compound. Wherever he stored his weapon must be made of that compound.
So what are you waiting for? Analyze the particles and isolate the area they came from.
This isn't my first day on the job, Barbara. The particles contain a small amount of a specific lead compound that was used in paints for a short period 20 years ago. I've isolated the possible locations, but there are too many to check. Deadshot's getting sloppy. If he makes another mistake like this, he's mine.
Okay. And I can level up. Thank you. hell yeah. That'd be useful. Can I get anything else? No, I cannot.
He's my dad, jail free god.
Oh, I didn't even touch you. Whoa. Okay, question mark. I have no clue. I hate Riddler trophies. On my defense...
There seems to be a camera malfunction in Sector 3.
On my defense, on detective mode, it looked like it was just ground. It didn't look like it was water. Oh, that seems easy.
Is anyone ever gonna feed us?
It's the freaking map!
Scotty, Batman took down Pink. So now, the museum's up.
That was fun. Now time to go find Ra's al Ghul. Wait.
The bat's here!
Alright, just so I can explain right now, don't hate me for this, but I usually suck at this kind of stuff where you have to find a certain find something without really a direction to it. And that mysterious guy is really making me wonder how you're supposed to find him. And I found a video. It's the only video I've actually watched to help me. And I found locations he'll be located in. As you can see, he's right there. It's the only... I suck at finding things. So I looked up a help list.
Arkham City provides rescue.
I couldn't find any. Please, this is my fault. I don't see anyone else yet. You know I didn't do what he was told.
Are you the one the prophecy spoke of?
But that is the only one I actually looked up. The other times I had to find them. I just had to find them on my own.
It's the freaking bat!
Excuse me.
You're gonna die tonight.
I just did that.
My flesh is crying out, Batman. Can you find my phone, or will I have my fun?
Where the bloody hell is it? The hell's that? Oh, hell no. Oh, it's at the police department. Sorry, buddy. I got other dead people to save. Should have used detective vision. Fuck. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.